Welcome back to Salty Country. Been chasing an issue on the Suburban, and I'm gonna see if some of the viewers can help me figure this out. I've got a 2005 Suburban, and the climate control changed from Fahrenheit to Celsius. If anyone knows how to change this back to Fahrenheit, please post a comment.